brush allows me to change my temperature, my saturation, and my exposure, and I can use a paintbrush to change those qualities of the photo individually. Now, if you'd like to go through the process, you can select exposure, change the exposure to 1 down here at the bottom of the screen. This is going to take a little bit of work. You have to zoom in on the piece, and you definitely need a stylus for this, but I can use a stylus to overexpose areas of the photo.